You want to start or should I start?
Go ahead.
First of all, मैं ये कहना चाहूँगी that for the younger generation जो Comic Con आते हैं and यहाँ पे आके जितने भी I think international superheroes हैं उनको celebrate करते हैं, उनकी comic books पढ़ते हैं, उसमें हमारे जो Indian hero हैं, Dara Singh ji is first time mentioned, his comic book is out. I think it's wonderful from our side, from India, to be representing that and to be here for the book launch. It's a real privilege. So I'm very happy. And I recommend it to all the children, all the youngsters. Read it. Even I'm going to read it. So best wishes for the book.
हम तो बहुत इस बात से खुश हैं कि यहाँ किसी ने सोचा कि सुपर हीरोज़ जो फिक्शनरी हमारी बाहर की वेस्टर्न वर्ल्ड के हैं उनको इतना तूल और इतना दिया जाता है तो ये तो एक भारत की ताकत का सिंबल थे. आई एम वेरी हैप्पी कि ये चीज़ जो है ये कॉमिक की सूरत में आई, इंग्लिश में आई, ताकि नेक्स्ट जनरेशन्स तक ये अच्छी तरीके से जा सके और नेक्स्ट जनरेशन को पता चले कि हम लोगों के हिंदुस्तान में जो फिक्शनरी कैरेक्टर्स बाहर होते हैं वो इन रियल वी हैड अदारा सिंह हु वॉज एन इंडियन. एक छोटा सा लड़का जो एक विलेज में पैदा हुआ और उसने सारी दुनिया में इतना बड़ा नाम पैदा किया इंटरनेशनल लेवल पे, इंटरनेशनल रेसलिंग स्टेज पे. और 14 साल एक लंबा अरसा होता है, कोई भी चीज़ इतनी लंबी सर्वाइव नहीं करती. सो दारा सिंह वॉज ग्रेट एंड व्हाट इज़ हैपनिंग दे आर ऑल्सो वेटिंग फॉर अ ग्रेट फिल्म ऑन हिज बायोग्राफी. सो आई एम रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड और बहुत अच्छा लगा आज इस फंक्शन में.
I am just a writer and we have teamed up together to make this comic of Dara Singh Sahab, Dara Singh Randhawa. Randhawa mane, run mane jang ka maidan, dhawa mane sipahi. Okay, now George, you speak up.
Chal.
Sir,
do cheeze.
Normally, मैंने काफ़ी कॉमिक्स करी हैं लेकिन दो महीने में कंप्लीट हो जाता था. इसको 8 महीने लगे, 8 मंथ. और इसमें बिलीव है क्योंकि दारा सिंह सर की लाइफ ही ऐसी है, इंस्पायरिंग है बहुत ज़्यादा. मेरे को दो इंसिडेंट बहुत तंग करते. एक तो जब भी मैं यंगस्टर्स को जॉइंट वगैरह पीते देखता, मतलब देयर इनटू ड्रग्स. और पंजाब में जहाँ से मैं हूँ अमृतसर से, बहुत मतलब आई कैन नॉट जस्ट स्पीक आउट, इतना ज़्यादा बुरा हाल है. तो थ्रू आर्ट मैं सोचा कि क्या मैं कर सकता हूँ. तो आई वॉज ऑलवेज थिंकिंग तो दिस इज माई काइंड ऑफ मास्टरपीस मेरी तरफ से कि मैंने सोसाइटी को आर्ट के थ्रू कुछ दिया है. और दारा सर की दो ही बातें मुझे बहुत सही लगती हैं. एक जिसमें से उन्होंने बोला था कि जो बंदे ड्रग्स वगैरह करते हैं या कुछ भी नशे वगैरह करते हैं वो 2 घंटे के लिए मज़ा कर सकते हैं लेकिन जिसकी सेहत अच्छी है वो 24 घंटे मज़े में है. आई मीन एंड टू अनदर लेवल.
It's a very inspiring novel for the youngsters, for the young man. एक गरीब किसान वर्ल्ड चैम्पियन बनता है और 60s में जाकर के फर्स्ट एक्शन हीरो बनता है जिन्होंने सुपर हिट फिल्म दी है.
आई
हैव डायलॉग्स हिंदी में भी है, इंग्लिश में भी है. बोथ द वर्जन्स आर देयर. And the film will be made very soon on this. The film is already going to go on the floor. That is the story. This is the life journey of Dara Singh ji. The film also and this thing also. The comic. Comic mein a lot of you know things are there. Ke that bachchon ke liye bhi we have to inspire. The film is on a different scale. It's a huge film.
And mom dad ke liye it's a gift. Because mom dad hamesha kehte rehte hain ke. कि जंक फूड ना खाओ ये वो. तो हमने इसमें डायलॉग जैसे रखे हैं ताकि मॉम डैड अपने बता सकें कि भैया ये देखो दारा सिंह ने खाया था सो यू कैन हैव गुड फूड. तो उसमें एक्सरसाइज इंट्रोड्यूस करा है प्लस डाइट इंट्रोड्यूस करा है और इस तरह डिज़ाइन करा है कि ये मॉम डैड के भी काम आए, बच्चों के ही नहीं सबके. ऑल ओवर
किया जा रहा है कि आज उनके नाम पे कोई
एब्सोल्युटली आप जितना प्यार हिंदुस्तान ने दारा जी को दिया है, आई थिंक वी डिज़र्व टू गिव इट बैक। बहुत हमें मिला है इतना प्यार, मतलब जो जहाँ जाता हूँ पता नहीं कितने करोड़ों लोगों की लाइफ को उन्होंने टच किया है, सबके घरों में जाके खाना खाया है, सब बोलते हैं हमारे पास फोटो है, हमारे दादाजी के पास आए थे, नानाजी के पास आए थे, तो इट्स अमेजिंग। एंड आई फील एज अ सन, हमें जो इतना सारा उनने यानी लाइफ, इतनी ब्यूटीफुल लाइफ दे दी एंड हमें इतना फेमस बना दिया, एक नाम लगाया, मेरा नाम रियल में वीरेंद्र रंधावा है, लेकिन एवरीबडी सेड द दारा सिंह नेम मस्ट लिव ऑन, सो वी चेंज इट टू विंदु दारा सिंह, विंदु इज माई पेट नेम एंड इट्स लकी। He is a great guy. He was a true Indian who loved the country. He was a poor man who rose from a very, very, very humble beginning and went on to become such a great legend. So it's amazing that we want the kids of India to read this comic. And if the kids realize that this is how inspiration should be, true live inspiration.
So how did it all happen? Comic ka kaise?
You see, there's this...
Film
hamari absolutely banegi, the Dara Singh film will be something else. It will be, I think, most loved and biggest hit because everybody loves Dara Singh. So we've written a fantastic script and we expect that movie to definitely start in 2019, that's a promise. But the comic, I had worked in a show called Power Couple and there was a guy called Caleb who worked with me. And he came up to me one day and said, I have this friend of mine, very close, called George. We make comics and he wants to really make a comic on Dara Singh Ji. And I said, we really would love that because we've been thinking about it a lot. And he made me see a very, very lovely comic that they'd made, but it had a lot of mistakes of English, Hindi words. And I said, listen, if a comic has to be made, it should be flawless. We took 1 year. I thought I'd take 2-3 months to make this comic, but we took 1 year. And in the last day also, when after everything was finalized, we were sent it for printing. Pandeji also put his heart and soul into the printing. We printed a 3D cover. And the last night, when the comic came, there was still one mistake in it. And I feel so sad that Forgot should have been written as Forget. But that's also upsetting because I don't want the children to read one word wrong. A comic should be perfect and there should be no mistakes. So the next edition that's printed shall have Forget instead of Forgot and a U instead of an I, Bindu. But the thing is, I think ye jo comic hai, bade dil se banayi gayi hai. Maruk Mirza ji ne ise itne pyar se likha hai. Aur hum log sab ne apni heart and soul dal ke ye comic launch ki hai. Ab India has to love its own superhero.
Sir, is there anything special which is very close to your heart in this comic? Have you mentioned anything very special?
Well, in this comic, you see, there's Caleb and George. They use their brain, they work so hard, and they told me, Vinduji, it should be like you're telling the story to your children. The same way as parents tell the stories to their children. So this movie, not the movie, the comic starts off with me telling my daughter and her friends about my father. They're all talking about who's their superhero. Somebody says Superman, Batman, Iron Man. And my daughter says, my dada. Dara Singh, and that's how the comic starts. And then we tell the story about my father in the comic. So it's a very beautifully written comic and I'm sure everybody will love it, whoever reads it.
So if we can, you know, like I said, the comic is based on the autobiography of Bindu Dara Singh. Is it right?
No, it's nothing to do with me. I'm just telling my children about my father. This is his story and nothing to do with us. We are just telling children that they have to listen to the parents.
Yeah.
Always listen to your parents. They are your gods. Then try and stay away from mobile phones and from full-time staying on, you know, full-time. The children are eating also with mobiles. Eat proper, healthy food. Nowadays, they have these crazy things. They see a game, video game is there. They see that video game and then they win a chicken dish, which is online. So these kind of things won't do. You better have that real stuff. That's what we are trying to teach them. Nowadays, children smell ghee and say, ghee, ulti aa rahi hai. So no. Have 4 spoons of ghee in that food and then you become strong and tough like we become because our parents made us have that.
So are you looking forward to do an animated story on this thing?
The first plan is to make the movie now next. This comic will keep on being made. There'll be a next edition. It took 1 year for this one. So I think the next one might take 6 months because now we've learned a lot. And the movie will definitely come.
Ajay, if the movie will be coming, so whom you want to be a role?
Movie's already become 1 or 2 years late because of that.
Yeah.
I think we have our father's blessings from up.
Yeah.
He usually tells us what to do.
Yeah.
And when he told us, yes, now you can launch my statue. We launched his statue on the 19th in Punjab on a chowk called Dara Studio Chowk. And now whoever goes from Punjab to Chandigarh can get his blessings. And they get a selfie from that and click it and send a selfie with Dara Singh Ji or selfie with Dara. And it's so wonderful to see that because I keep getting those photographs. And statue of his in his wrestling pose reminds us of a great guy who represented our country. And now this comic is going to represent, remind us that this superhero was alive and kicking in this country.
And then lastly, you know how much you miss your father while making this comic?
You see, I'm a person who sleeps in the night, he forgets about yesterday. But my father, you have to understand, is in my DNA, in my flesh and blood. And I'm so lucky and happy that I was born into this home. In this comic, I've not told the truth, but when I was a very small kid, I was very thin and puny. I would cry every day. I would cry and fall sick. And people would laugh at me. Toh Dara Singh ka beta sala jhoot bolta hai. And I would feel very bad and come and say, Dad, I feel I'm cursed to have been born as your son. I said, tu ruk ja, 8th standard mein aaja, uske baad main tujhe theek karunga. So 8th standard tak I waited, and then I came after the 8th standard got over, and he taught me how to just do dund, baithak and pull-ups. So I've tried to teach children through this comic that what you're supposed to start with. Don't just go to the gym. Do physical starting exercises. Then what happens is your body becomes perfect and stays forever. If you just go to the gym, it's not going to make your body. Anytime Fitness is a fantastic gym that sponsored our comic. I think that's what we wanted, a gym sponsoring our comic. So you do push-ups, pull-ups and then go to that gym. Then your body will never go. If you stop gymming, after 6 months, you feel that your body is still there. And you go to the gym for 2 days and it's back.
Yes.
But if you've not done that freehand, you get a punch belly and you'll not feel like going to the gym. So that's a secret that I want to share with the children. Push-ups, sit-ups, pull-ups. That's the way you start off when you've grown as tall as you have to grow. I mean around the 8th standard.
Last but not the least, as you are the face of Bigg Boss, how much you are enjoying it, and like it's in finale stage, so whom you want to be a winner?
Yes, this is the problem that because I've been doing so many things. On the 19th, we launched Dad's statue.
Yes.
Then now we launched Dad's comic. So we've been so busy. This is the first time in my life that I've missed out on Bigg Boss and not seen it. I saw it for the starting for 1 week, and I realized that this is not going to be a season which is going to be really, I'm going to be crazy about it. And I have a friend there, KV,
yes,
who was not doing great. So that was also upsetting me. I wish he would have met me and gone in there and given some guru gyan. Lekin, this is how it is. And this time, Bigg Boss, I have not been seeing. But I hear that Deepika is doing well, Romil is doing well, Shrishant is also pulling some crazy things inside. So they're all doing well. They're trying their level best. KV, they're saying, is not doing great.
Yeah.
I feel sad for him because he's a very good, close friend of mine. And I'm sure that next year Bigg Boss I shall support fully. And I'll try to catch Bigg Boss now because tomorrow is the last day of this Comic Con.
Yes.
And then I'm going to get some free days before I travel for my New Year and Christmas vacations. I don't think I have much time.
Yeah, lastly, Christmas and New Year message to all your fans.
Well, Christmas and New Year message to all my fans is look after your body. Try to stay away from the mobile phone. Don't just get stuck to it, because then I see children and everybody just holding onto that phone the whole time. Social media is the next thing, it's very important, but try to give it some time and not the whole time. Try to put that app which tells you how much you're using the phone, and once you cross 2 hours, it should shut off.
Yes. Thank you so much. Thank you for your time.
Yep.